Hi students, already we have seen that equal convex lens. For that one side of the convex lens is silvered, means you can get the effective focal length for biconvex lens. Now we have to see about plano convex lens. Suppose maybe plane surface of the surface of the plano convex lens silvered, or convex side of the plano convex is silver. So consider first case S1. If plane surface of the plano convex lens is silver, so this is radius of curvature of this side, and R2 is the radius of curvature of this side. You know that R2 is equal to infinity, and R1 equal to R. Then the effective focal length 1 by F equal to 2 by F plus 1 by Fm. And for plane mirror, this section Fm equal to infinity. So that 2 by F plus 1 by infinity equal to 2 by F. But what about reciprocal of focal length? That is 1 by F equal to mu minus 1 into 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. That is 1 by minus 1 into 1 by R1 equal to R plus R2 equal to infinity. So that we can get mu minus 1, 1 by infinity is 0, so mu minus 1 by R. This is equation number 2, and this is equation number 1. So 1 by F equal to 2 by F is also equal to 2 into 1 by F. So that you substitute the value of 1 by F means 2 into V minus 1 by R. So we take reciprocal on both sides, means we can get effective focal length capital F is equal to R by 2 into mu minus 1. And case 2, suppose the convex surface of the plano convex lens is silvered. This is R1, this is R2. That is radius of curvature of first surface. So this plane surface is R1, and convex surface of the plano convex lens, that is radius of the another side, is R2. You know that R1 equal to infinity for plane surface, R2 equal to R. So that 1 by F equal to mu minus 1 into 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. So we substitute R1 equal to infinity and R2 equal to R means mu minus 1 into 1 by infinity plus R2 equal to R, so that R put 1 by F. That's the easy case number 1. And effective reciprocal of 44 1 by F is equal to 2 by F plus 1 by Fm. So here Fm is nothing but this is concave, that's why R2 equal to R, that is equal to 2 F, R Fm equal to R by 2. So that 2 by F plus 1 by Fm is nothing but R by 2, so R by 2. That is equal to 2 by F plus 2 by R. So 1 by F equal to 2 by F plus 2 by R. That's the easy case number 2. So now we have to substitute value of 1 by F here. Here 2 into 1 by F, that is 2 by F, that's why 2 into 1 by F is nothing but mu minus 1 into 1 by empty is 0, that's why 0 plus 1 by R is 1 by R plus 2 by R. So 2 into, that is 2 by R into mu minus 1 plus 2 by R. R we take outside 2 by r means 2 by r into mu minus 1 plus 1. So 2 by r into mu minus 1 plus 1 means mu. So 2 mu by r. This is value of 1 by f. We take reciprocal on both sides, means we can get the reciprocal length f equal to r by 2 mu. So equiconvex lens, there is one side is silver for equiconvex lens as well as one side silver for Prado convex lens. It has two cases. For that one is plane surface is silver, another for one is convex surface is silver. These kind of application oriented, critical concept oriented questions are asked from optics chapter. Nearly there are 4 or 5 questions are asked from optics. That's why we have to concentrate more on optics chapter. Thanks for watching. Keep watching. That's why I'm sad.